What's up, champs and champettes? It's your boy PBet, and I'm actually here beta testing a brand new game, so let's go check it out.
Welcome to What's What, the show that shows you what is that. Today, we're going to talk about 501c3 corporations.
Oh, hell no.
Welcome to What's What, the show that shows you what is that. Today, we're going to talk about my gallbladder scar.
Not if you don't want me throwing up.
Welcome to What's What, the show that shows you what is that. Today, we're going to talk about science experiments that can kill you.
Yeah, we are.
Now, you see, back when I was in school, I actually was really good at science because science used to be really awesome. Back then, we didn't concern ourselves with things, stupid things like, safety glasses or whether the cadavers we were dissecting were illegally obtained or not. No.
I'm going to be really scared if I find out this guy was homeschooled.
Really cool experiments. And with that spirit in mind, I thought I'd show you guys one of my favorite science experiments, the erupting volcano. Now, to do this one, all you need is to have a bottle of white vinegar, which, incidentally, is actually really good at cleaning windows and toilets, according to Heloise in the Good Housekeeping magazine.
How old is this guy?
A box of baking soda. And, of course, an exact replica of Mount Vesuvius. Now, if you want to make your volcano a good volcano, you're going to have the right size hole.
Holes are really important.
If your hole's too big, it's not going to be a lot of fun.
You got that right.
If your hole's too small, that's also not going to give you that much enjoyment.
I don't know if I agree with that.
As you can see, my volcano is perfect because the hole is the exact size of my...
Please, God, don't let him say what I think he's going to say.
...of my can of string beans. So basically, you just pour the baking soda into your volcano hole. And then you add a little bit of white vinegar and you wait for the sparks to fly.
That's pretty lame. Let's try a little more. I hope this works.
Holy smokes! It's like that volcano movie in I'm Anne Heche when she was still a lesbian.
Whoa, what did you say about a lesbian?
It's so cool. Man, science is so awesome. And that's that on Science Projects. Till next time on What's What.
Ugh, I need a mind bath.